is Grizz.
Bright nights and dark days seem to be what I maintain. I know that there'll be better days. Tell myself that every day. Yeah, I'm young in front of self. Tryna make it through it and make it out.
Yo! What is up to my pack? What is up to my squad, man? You feel what I'm saying? It's your boy Grizz, baby, and I'm back with another video. I ain't gonna lie, this is something new. This is something new, man. It's far back, but it's something new on the channel, man. Y'all told me to react to Your Boy Sponge Formula Secured. I ain't gonna lie, I seen a snippet of it when it first came out, but I don't know. I don't think I was doing reaction videos when this came out, so this is about to be something completely new to me. It's a long video. It's 8 minutes and 39. No cap. So like I said, I won't be doing that much pausing because we don't want the video to be fucking 20 minutes long, man. But like I say, man, get anybody you need for this video. Grab them earbuds if you need them. And if you fucking with your boy Grizz got going on, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and tap that noti bell, baby, so you're notified anytime your boy posts, man. Woo! All right, let's get into this one, man. This is gonna be a long one.
Oh no, what's wrong, Plankton?
What's wrong? What do you mean, what's wrong, woman? I'm depressed. I will never get my hands on that formula.
You will, sweetie. I believe in you.
You do?
Not really, but I have an idea.
Yes.
This sounds legit, though.
Yes! That is an excellent idea, babe! You're awesome!
You got this.
Let's go.
Oh, shit!
Yeah. Yeah.
Go Plankton, go Plankton, go Plankton. Go Plankton, 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 go Plankton.
I had to pause it real quick. I'm not gonna take too much time on this, but Karen up there, go Plankton, go Plankton, go Plankton. That's some silly shit, man, but I ain't gonna be doing that much pause. It's a long video, man, so let's get into it. Come on.
He's gonna find which room he's in. Yes! He's sleeping on the couch. This
go
is
back,
gonna
go
be
back,
me.
Go Plankton,
go Plankton, go Plankton, go Plankton, go Plankton, go Plankton, go Plankton, go Plankton, go Plankton, go Plankton, go Plankton, go Plankton.
I think it's gonna be like a story time, so let me listen.
Break into SpongeBob's house, gonna find which room he's in.
Yes!
He's sleeping on the couch. This is gonna be an easy win. Slip inside his noggin. Inside his domain. Now I proceed with caution. Gotta get to the brain.
Oh, this is like the episode of SpongeBob where Plankton went inside. This is like the episode of SpongeBob where Plankton went inside SpongeBob's head and he was trying to fuck with his brain and see what the formula was like. Okay, I'm caught up now. Go back just a smidge. Right there. Come on, damn it. Stop doing that shit.
You gotta get to the front of the couch. This is gonna be an easy win. Slip inside his noggin. Inside his domain. Now I proceed with caution. Gotta get to the brain. I can't believe how easy that this job is going to be. Feeling really breezy. Feeling really free. Got his brain secured and I'm installing my device. Time to flip the switch.
Yes,
this is paradise. I'm in control and I see everything he sees.
Okay.
SpongeBob, let's take a stroll. Go ahead and move those knees. Go to the Krusty Krab. The safe is in the back. Celebration bear, grab the formula and a rack. You know, why not since you're there? Might as well,
might
I
as
say.
Well.
Yeah.
I've got the formula secure.
I'm gonna be dead, I'm gonna be famous.
Krabby Patty is procured.
I'm gonna be a back, I'm gonna be dangerous.
I can't believe that this occurred.
This is good, yes, this is good.
I've got the formula secure.
Let's go.
Formula secure.
I've got the formula secure.
I'm gonna be boss, I'm gonna be gloated.
Krabby Patty is procured.
I'm gonna be sauce, I'm gonna be goated.
I can't believe that this occurred.
This is good, yes, this is good.
Formula secure.
Let's go.
Formula secure.
Karen, look at this. I've got the formula in my hands. We're about to be rich, we're about to get bands. About to open the bottle, I'm about to take a glance. I'm so happy, I don't think you understand.
Okay.
Great, that's good money. No, that's amazing, boo. Fill the whole ocean. Ruby, Ruby, thank you. Yet there's a slight problem, and I'm not blaming you. But did you even notice that his snail was jailing you?
Right, Plankton. Get out of here. Don't come any closer, you vile creature.
Ooh. Gary immediately attacked his little ass. I'm talking about, like, ooh. I knew it was coming, but I didn't know he was just gonna dash to his ass like that. Look how fast he closed the distance.
Oh, get out of here! Don't come any closer, you vile creature!
On his ass! Ow! Ow!
Yeah, and stay down!
Now, where were we?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Yeah. I've got the formula secure. I'm gonna be dead. I'm gonna be famous. I'm gonna be dangerous.
I can't believe that this occurred.
This is good. Yes, this is good.
I've got the formula secure.
Let's go.
Formula secure.
I've got the formula secure. I'm gonna be boss. I'm gonna be loaded.
Ready, patty is procured.
I'm gonna have sauce. I'm gonna be goaded.
I can't believe that this occurred.
This is good. Yes, this is good.
Let's go.
I was wondering that.
Always goes wrong.
Oh no! He won't go! Get him, Karen!
Wow.
Oh boy.
Wow. Wow.
What did you do to my snail?
Hello?
Hey, Mr. Krabs, get over here!
Wait! SpongeBob! Wait! I can invite everything!
You went way too far. Pulling my strings like you play guitar. Play me like I was a playing card. Control me and throw me like a racing car. This is gonna hurt my aching heart, but I must let your arms till I break apart. I'm about to turn you into pagan art, and your wife's guilty for taking part. You might.
I'm about to turn you to pagan art? Pagan art? Ooh, I'm about to put you on a shirt. I'm about to put you on a frame, my G, no cap. But one thing I will say about your boy Sponge, and y'all know we gotta talk a little bit. Your boy Sponge. His storytelling ability is fantastic. Like, you be going in thinking about, okay, this is just gonna be some SpongeBob rapping bars and this and that. No, like, your boy Sponge really captures you into like a, I don't know, it's like I said, it's like a poem or it tells a story and stuff like that. But his most recent shit, was straight bars. But as I go and look at this stuff like this and further back, it's straight storytelling, straight story time, like King Von story time. And I've said that before in one of my reactions. He tough for sure, but I want to see when SpongeBob got to sharpening that goddamn speech. He about to fry his ass.
Didn't you know you went way too far? Pulling my strings like you play guitar. Played me like I was a playing card. Control me and throw me like a racing car. This is gonna hurt my aching heart, but I must let your arms till I break apart. I'm about to turn you into pagan art, and your wife's guilty for taking part. You might wanna start praising God.
But SpongeBob, that's just the way things are. I feel like I'm a shaking. I just wanna bring home the bacon. Make an animation jar. I admit that I was wrong. My way was flawed. Now I'm gonna go try to escape abroad. Me and my wife will take a car and drive to a whole other place that's far.
Your plan deserves state applause, because I think that's way bizarre. You're mistaken. There's no escaping. Now let me break it down with some basic bars. I'm gonna throw you in a fit of jar, or maybe shoot you up and have you sleeping with a star. I think I'm gonna squeeze you into a cigar and put a slice over your eye like star.
Hey, SpongeBob, what happened, people?
And put a slice over your eye like Scar, Lion King. Did you hear that? Oh man! If y'all don't know, yeah, Lion King, Scar. Yeah. Let me see. I don't think I'ma let it play, but I think okay, it's what? That's at 4:25. Remember that. We're gonna come back to that. I'm gonna throw you in a pit of tar. He ain't even just saying nothing crazy, but he basically explaining, I'm about to torture your little ass, no cap. Let's see this next one. I think I'm going to squeeze you into a cigar. I'm going to break you down, then smoke you. I'm smoking on that plankton pack. Because plankton already green, he might well be weed. Okay. I think that's it. I think that's 421. That's it. All right, let's go.
Cigar, and put a slice over your eye like star.
Hey, SpongeBob, what happened, me boy?
Plankton put a device in my brain to control me.
What? No, I didn't.
Plus, he stole the secret formula, took some money out of your bank, and then he tranquilized my snail.
He took money out of me, what?
This is all
that's
untrue.
All that you give a fuck about.
He said that he wanted to be the richest person in Bikini Bottom.
That's it, I've heard enough.
Gramps, just take a minute and try to understand.
You broke his lock and stole me money. Animal abuse on his snail is not funny. This fellow's too smart. Was it made by your honey? I'm about your leg and you walking with one knee.
And I'm not done, you should know I'm not finished. You got in my head and you made my skin hit. I'ma get rid of your teeth like a dentist. And that's on period, like a sentence.
I'm a cherry. It's taste of a revenge, gotta make him wary. We'll tie him up and feed him to Gary. By the time we're done, he'll need the great fairy.
And not to mention, he almost got what he wanted.
Hey boy, take the formula to the restaurant and I'll take care of Plankton like it was his aunt. Put him in the oven like he's a croissant.
Ooh, Mr. Krabs, I think you're right. Maybe we should dip him in a bottle of Sprite or permanently get rid of his sight.
I'm not going down without a fight.
Krabs, you really think that you're better than me? Well, it's enough, crustacean, I am more manly. And I'm way smarter than you ever can be. And by the way you look, I am more fancy.
Oh. Shut up and give it up. You're defeated, man. See, I got my stuff on you like your name was Bambi.
Ah. Oh, I gotta hear that. What'd he say about Bambi? What'd he say? Go back.
The way you look, I am more fancy.
Shut and give it up. You're defeated, man. See, I kept my stokes on you like your name was Bambi.
Baby.
That's fucked up. I'm not gonna lie, that's fucked up. Cause one thing about it is, one of the most heartbreaking Disney deaths had to be Bambi's mama. I mean, Bambi's mama. I'm here. Bro, I swear to God, some of y'all ain't old enough to have watched the old Bambi. The old Bambi were like, shit, Bambi mom and them, she realized, damn, there's some hunters out here. They hauling ass to the woods. I mean, getting on down. Man, when they got to the edge of the wood, Bambi mama, bow, gone, dead. Then Bambi's dad came in this crazy ass silhouette and was like, your mother is no longer with us. Like, that's crazy as fuck. Like, trust me, go back and watch the old Bambi. You're going to understand that a lot more. Let's go.
Maybe so, Grant, but just listen, family. Did you really think I wouldn't have a plan B? See you later, Gramps. I may donate to you.
It's like a movie, Loki.
Come on, Karen.
I know SpongeBob gonna roll up on that one-wheel bike. I know he is.
I spot Sandy whipping, cruising down the street.
Never mind.
I ask her quick before they get away from me. Sandy, I need your phone. Hop in the after seat. Plankton's got the formula and I can't admit defeat. Now, Sandy, please listen because I know I can't drive. But I'll do my best to keep us both alive.
Okay.
Krusty Krabs are steak and I need you by my side. Plankton made a mistake. Cannot let it slide.
There's no time to contemplate. Okay, SpongeBob, I trust you, mate. Hop in my car and let's not wait. We'll get the formula and celebrate. Now put your seatbelt on and keep your eyes on them. And put the pedal to the metal as I play my violin.
He's getting closer, Karen. Step on it.
Hey, okay, she eating that damn violin up. Hey, I didn't think the violin was gonna go with that beat so well. I had a feeling it would, but nah, it's going way better than I thought it would. No cap. They playing that motherfucker. It's almost done though, so we're gonna let it ride on out unless something super crazy happen.
Secret weapon. Unleash my army of tank robots.
I use my weapon. Jump on Plankton's car because it's time to save the day.
Okay.
Dismantle the car. Yeah. It's time to make him pay.
The Ninja Store.
Bikini Bottom City.
Ninja Street.
Yeah, no. I guess I lose this one. Next time you won't be so lucky.
Oh, we did it,
shit.
Mr. Krabs.
Turned
the land back.
Great job, me boy. Now let's get back on track.
Okay.
To make up time lost, you are going to have to act. Overtime, no pay, and you don't have time to slack.
That shit crazy
overtime.
As fuck.
Overtime? Yay! I love overtime.
Mr. Krabs, let me tell you about this story where I worked overtime. It was the greatest day ever.
Me boy, I don't have time for this. Get back to work.
Yes, sir, Mr. Krabs.
It's like fucking 5 o'clock in the morning. No, 3 o'clock in the morning. And his ass is ready to go to work. If one thing SpongeBob did, that son of a bitch went to work. No cap. If he ain't do nothing else, that motherfucker went to work. He'll skip jellyfishing to go to work. He'll flake on his friends to go to work. Hell, that son of a bitch go hungry to go to work. Man. I'm trying to think. Have I ever seen SpongeBob eat a Krabby Patty? Have I ever seen him personally eat one? I don't know. Have y'all ever personally seen SpongeBob eat a Krabby Patty? Like the shit he cook, have y'all ever seen him personally eat one? If y'all have, refer me to the video, man. Y'all drop the link, and I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. It's kind of a long one. I hope y'all enjoy that too. But okay, yeah. Don't do that shit. Y'all see it, try to start it again. But look, man, I gotta get the hell up out of here, man. It's already a long video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. You fucking with your boy got going on. Don't forget to drop more video suggestions down in the comments and let me know what you rate this reaction. Hey, to my old and my new members, we out.